One person is dead, another in critical condition, and a third person injured after a vehicle flipped on 820 in Fort Worth. First responders say at least two people were thrown from the vehicle. They were driving in the eastbound lanes on 820 at Haltom Road during rush hour, and emergency crews and investigators are on scene right now. Traffic is also down to one lane in the area. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.